and I'm a student from India. I came from India just a few months back, and right now I'm here at the Caucasus International Universities and GES coordination. They have opened a new hostel, and it's kind of nice. It's like a nice, cozy hostel. I like it. I actually like it here. So when I came to Georgia, I had no idea where to live. So this is the only place I know here. And it's really important for us to find the proper place to live, because when we're inside a new country, we have no idea where to live. So this place was the only place I could find where I could find a proper accommodation and a stay. And about the university is pretty great. I love it there. And another thing that's faculty is that teaches everything. And people are lovely here. I'm loving it. I might not even go back to India if things are going to be like that here.
Study the Faculty of Medicine. Now today is the opening of the hostel provided by the CIO for international students. Here it is very nice that we get a homely feel over here by the hostel provided in here. It's really good, all the facilities are good, and we are happy that we got a chance to live in a hostel like this.
India, and I'm now studying in the Caucasus International University, Georgia, and I find the education here in Georgia is just amazing. They have a great medical education system, and the hostel facilities is just great. The accommodation facilities are very good, especially for the Indian students. They're providing special hostel facilities for the Indian students, so I really find it very great and very secure, and the education is totally very good in Georgia.
I think you should come and join this hostel.
నా పేరు కృష్ణ హారిక. నాకు ఈ కంట్రీ చాలా బాగా నచ్చింది, ఎందుకంటే ఇక్కడ గర్ల్స్కి మెయిన్గా చాలా సేఫ్టీగా ఉంది. మేము ఏజీస్ తరఫున ఈ కాలేజ్కి వచ్చాము. ఈ కాలేజ్లో కూడా చాలా బాగుంది. స్టాఫ్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ అంతా కూడా కాలేజ్లో చాలా బాగా మాకు ఎంకరేజ్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఏమైనా కావాలన్నా కూడా మాకు బాగా చెప్తున్నారు. సో
Caucasus ప్రొఫెసర్స్ అండ్ టీచర్స్ లెక్చరర్స్ ఆర్ వెరీ హెల్ప్ఫుల్ and they teach every aspect of education and the subjects very detailed manner, and in which an Indian student can understand it properly.